Then she says, like, can you use two fingers?
Man, I gotta fucking piss.
All right, bro. Yo! The dead bitch on Snyder's grave.
Ain't that the dude who raped those cats?
Man, fuck him. Piss on this faggot's grave. Oh. He raped my cat. Poor Daisy.
You're still fucking pissing?
Not last year.
Jay!
Oh!
What's up, Mike?
Yo, remember that thing with Sean last year? Walsh. Walsh, he heard something on the radio about a grave robbery and he thinks Kevin...
Yo, calm down!
Jay, listen. Walsh just called me and he thinks there's something on the radio he heard about... A grave robbery. He thinks Sean is back.
Sean?
Listen, would you... No, listen.
Sean Snyder?
No, listen, you gotta get out of your house right now. Jimmy's on his way somewhere.
Yo, people don't come back from the grave, man. This isn't the movies.
Walsh and Angelo are gonna meet up.
Yo, let me call you back. I'm taking a shit.
He was trying to kill me last year.
I have no idea where. Yo, Mike, man, I gotta go. It's getting bad in here. Just calm down.
Hey, no, no, do not hang up the phone. Listen, I don't care.
I gotta go.
Shit, Jay! Hello? Fuck this. Jay, answer the phone. Come on. Come on, Jay, answer the phone. Jay, come on! Answer the phone! Well, what the fuck are you doing?
Angelo!
Is that you?
Did you talk to Jay?
Talk to Walsh.
Did you talk to Kevin? Did you talk to anybody?
Talk to Jim?
Anybody?
Sean, man, Sean.
Just get in the car. I don't care.
Jay didn't answer his phone. I was talking to him. He hung up on me because he's taking a freaking shit. Are you kidding me? And I've been running through these woods like I stole a fucking VCR.
Hold on, just get your ass in this car.
All right, I'm coming. Hold on.
Shit. Listen, before we jump to conclusions, we could be just freaking out. No such thing as ghosts or zombies or people coming back from the dead.
Yo, we seen what happened last year, man. Yeah, we're coming up on Jay's house right here.
All right, keep this car running. I'm gonna go check on Jay.
Hey, if you're not back in 5 minutes, I might have to be out this motherfucker.
Don't you fuck with me. Fucking phone's dead. Come on, Jay. Okay. Alright, Jay, here we go.
What?
Oh!
I just didn't feel like waiting in the car.
You son of a bitch. I just shit my pants.
Sorry. Let's get up here.
You didn't see what they did to Jay. Yo, we gotta find Jim, we gotta find Walsh. Let's go, right, start the car, let's go. Hurry up, move this thing.
Well, the lights on, looks like Kev's home.
If he's alive.
Let's check.
Wait, you see it?
No, I didn't see anything.
door's open.
Listen, man, Kevin's always been a little crazy. Leave his door open. Let's just check this out.
Go first, man.
Kevin!
Kev!
Kevin!
Why would you do that?
I was outside. Setting traps.
Where's Jim?
Out back. Chopping wood.
Is that upstairs? Well, Jay's dead. We just came to check on you.
We can't guarantee you guys' safety.
At least we can have each other's back. I'm gonna go talk to Jim.
So the plan is we're just gonna wait for Sean to show up here, right?
Yeah, I think it's best. At least we're safe together. Safer together.
All right.
The same part in 13th part 5.
I mean, it's pretty screwed up. What's going on? It's go time, baby.
You know how to fucking use that thing.
What the fuck you think?
I'm going out. I'm checking the traps.
Now, do you want to make sure everything is clear downstairs?
I'm good with that.
All right, I'm gonna get Jimmy.
Let's rock.
Okay.
I had a dream. I had an awesome dream.